Greetings, my people. Turbo next year. This is going to be the most important video I've ever done on my Facebook page, because it contains classified important information that people, not just in Jamaica, but mainly Jamaica, around the world, most people, some people are aware of it, some don't. It is called organ harvesting. Those of whom, of us who are living abroad, may be a little bit more familiar. But for the Jamaican people, they don't, most of them will not know what it is. And because the culprits who are financing this heinous act against the Jamaican people know this, they made it seem like it is an abduction and rape. But what draw my attention to do this is a girl, a body was sent to me, a picture of a body of a young girl in a building that was, her neck was cut and her throat and her chest area was bloodied. I could not see, according to the body, if her chest was cut. But the problem is her pants was on and she had her jeans pants on. It didn't look, nobody touched her pants. So me, I say to myself, they don't rape this. That's what draw my attention. I tried twice on Facebook to go live with this. I put it up once when it was just a suspicion, and Facebook quickly take it down. I tried again, they would not let me connect live. So that's why I choose this route. Now, my people, organ harvesting is big money upon the black market. Now, Jamaican people enough to know this. Even though Jamaicans carry out the act on their own people, it is bigger than Jamaicans. Why? Because one human being is worth at least $1 million dead. So you're worth more dead than being alive. Let me explain this. One heart is about $200,000 to $300,000. One liver can run anywhere from $300,000 to $500,000. Not to mention the kidneys and the other parts. Okay? The news out of Jamaica is that the police went in on a group of guys, got lead and went into a group of guys, killed one of the guys, and the rest begin to speak. It is a organized thing, and it spread throughout Jamaica, and that is why I was wondering why girls are being killed throughout Jamaica. Now, why young girls? Is because they are more vulnerable. Why young? Because their heart, their organs are valued more, right? If you notice, no old people, no men, no boys. Boys will put up a bigger fight than a girl would, because girls are more naive. They know that. Now, so go back to this. Is not, even though it's the men from Jamaica are doing this because they are paid to do it, it is an outsider work. Now, if one person worth $1 million dead, no Jamaican, me know my Jamaican people them, it's gonna fund it. And number one, Jamaican people, majority of Jamaican people are poor and they will not find that money. Now, one person, you know, worth $1 million dead. It is an outside job. It is a foreign country that is targeting Jamaica because them see it as a third world country. Son of a bitches. You understand me? I hope you guys share this fast before them delete it. And if them delete me, I'm going to post it again. I'm going to also send this video on WhatsApp. I am telling you people, these killings are, and I knew it, that it is organ harvesting. Now, so my word to the people them in Jamaica. Young girls, stop walk alone. People on a go out in groups. Fathers, go out, meet your daughters, meet your sons. Mothers, do the same. Community, come together. If there is anything suspicious going on that you know is not right, report it. Organ harvesting. It is not the end of it. Because these foreign people gonna keep on pouring the money into Jamaica because it is a big, big, big industry, not in Jamaica. It is elsewhere into foreign countries like Colombia, the US, and other countries. Now, let me get it straight and tell you now. Hear me? Go and Google this information. Go and look it up. So, Jamaican people, if you think so because you don't get killed yet and you're not going to be a statistics one day, play stupid. Because when a man look at you, he sees a 500,000 or a million US dollars. So to you, he might smile and you think he's genuine. But all him see are some dollars. And let me tell you something, Marcus Garvey said, when the man back is against the wall, he will do anything. When desperation set in. Now, this kind of act will cause a man to kidnap his own picnic, his own family, and sell them. These things have been going on around the world for a while now. And people have been catching on to them. And not only that, the market increases. Now, let me tell you now, who are buying these arts? You think, when these organs, you think, do you think it's poor people? Poor people can't buy heart. They can't buy organ because they're not even in America. You understand me? It's big celebrities, doctors and lawyers and money people, pioneers who are funding these things. Because when a Hollywood man wants an organ that they claim is important to him, he will spend big money for a child to be killed to get that heart or that organ or that liver or that kidney. So me are telling the Jamaican people, who no wise up and unite. If you never unite before, now is the time to unite. Jamaica is a place of community. We bring back the community love and each one teach one and look out for the other. My brothers, if you see a sister coming home late from work one night, walk with her. Protect her. See him? On a walk together in a group. I'm going to emphasize it again. Walk together in groups. If on a protect each other, virgin, me don't know how else to say to you. Have to protect each other. It is deadly. The police, this is bigger than the police, and the police cannot stop this right now. It's going to take a collaborative effort of the community to stop this. Okay, do not rely on the government. Do not rely on the police alone. You have to come together and protect one another because this money is going to keep on pouring in Jamaica until you come together. Okay, so if the money still are coming, a man see the money and him realize him can't catch no more young girls to kill him, I go start catching young boys. And when he can't catch young boys, he go and start catch anybody at all they can catch because they are desperate for the money. For it is written that money is the root of all evil. Rastafari, the word of Jah is coming to pass. Money is the root of all evil. You can't kill as much of these guys as you want to. But they will keep coming back because the money is there to fund this operation. US dollars are there, or England pound, or wherever. It is not Jamaican dollar. Jamaican dollar now have the value for do this king. Me a want you know. Me a want you know. Take it from Turban X. Me a want you know. I'm going to give a shit. I'm here some official. Me no official I go come in on this. You hear me? Me not afraid of nobody. I'm going to talk. You see me? More of my people, them wise up. This is crazy. My love, you know, share that video, you're fast. You know, go Google it fast. You know, go read up and teach mamas, papas, call on the children and make them know how important it is. It is not rape. It is not lovers quarrel. They are told to make it look like a rape because they want to confuse you guys and make you think, oh, then just rape that girl. No. Why would a man rape a girl and cut her head off, cut her hand off, cut her foot off, cut off her body, and no, virgin, them thing they not go on. When a rape victim is being killed, she's killed to be silent, and once she's dead, the culprit got walk gone because there's no evidence against him in the court. But he's not going to spend the time to take this person and cut her to pieces. Why, King, would have asked himself these questions? Ask why. When something happened, don't just flare up and get mad. Start ask questions. Why? Okay, why? How this do? And the Jamaican people them and police them down there is really, this is really crazy. I wouldn't have seen this long time, Virgin, and make the people them know this. Eh? I want to start put out billboards and put it on the TV so I want to walk together in a group and people, if you want to see anybody that is stranded, trust me, if it means you go and take them out on a way, if you take that person home, do it because you're going to save another life. My love, you know, I give you the information, can't say me never tell you no. Love you, love you very much. Peace.